Is this my first time on Nigerian Idols? No, this is actually my third try. I didn't believe I was going to make it to top 30, but I knew something was working for me all the same. What makes me different from every other contestant on this show is the fact that I have a very unique, standing out voice. Might be similar to every other person, every other guy's voice, but when Precious is singing, yes, we know it's Precious. Which of the judges frightens me the most? For this season, it will be Dari. If I have been trying the show for this long and I'm good enough to get to the top 30 this season, then I deserve your votes, don't you think so? What makes me believe in myself that I'm going to be the next Nigerian Idol is just one simple thing. I'm here to entertain and learn. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.